bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello? Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira.
Go! Okay.
Careful. Stand back.
Thank you.
Come on, hurry.
Her?
Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this? Find a way through.
What kind of whack job would... Ugh, this is not open.
Here.
Call me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
Thank you.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Thank you.
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.